Soon there were no more lights to be seen. We traveled through cold, dark forests where lean worms rode and white-tailed rabbits hid from our train as it thundered through the quiet wilderness.